Question is asking us to draw out all possible carboxylic acid and ester isomers for C2H4O2. Carboxylic acid has a carboxyl group, which is COOH, whereas ester has a carbonyl group attached to O and C like this, C double bond O, OC. The difference between carboxylic acid and ester is carboxylic acid has a H connected to an O, whereas ester has a C connected to an O. Let's start with carboxylic acid. Since we only have two carbons, so we'll place them next to each other and then we'll add in the carboxyl group. And then we'll fill in the remaining bonds on carbon with hydrogens. So each carbon will make four bonds. So the carbon on the left is already connected to one carbon. So that means it will connect to three hydrogens like this. And it looks like we've completed our first isomer. There's no other way we can draw carboxylic acids with two carbons. So let's move on to ester. Ester contains a C double bond O OC functional group. Now that we've used up two carbons and two oxygen, we'll fill in the rest of the bonds on carbon with hydrogens like this. Since there's no other way to draw esters with two carbons, that means we're done drawing out all carboxylic acid and ester isomers for C2H4O2. If you're interested in drawing other isomers for C2H4O2, let me know in the comments and I'll post a video for it. I hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe and thanks for watching.